today went really well actually. I've been getting more and more consistent throughout the year, and today I've done two performances near the 550 mark, so I'm really happy with the way it went. There was one missed dive in there that I could do better, but overall I'm really happy. If I dive well at the Olympic Games, I'll be able to get a personal best, because that's what every diver wants. They want to constantly try and improve their personal best. But for me, it's about going back to the pool, training even harder, and getting more consistent.
So what exactly will you work on in order to appeal? Is there something particularly that you want to rectify or anything like that?
There's lots of things in general, really, that I need to work on. Just general jump height, head position on some of my dives, come out, someone more consistent on the takeoff and things like that. So there's loads of things that I need to work out, but nothing in particular.
So when you go to London, obviously you won't be the baby this time, you'll have much more international experience. How do you think you can use that to your advantage in London?
I think going into the London Olympic Games, I'll have the Olympic experience already, so for me it's about going in there and trying to do the best six dives that I possibly can, because I know what the Olympic Games is about now, so it's just about going in there and doing my best.
Thank you.
Okay.